WDSU News at 5.
Their motivation was to steal the Miro fortune. And they didn't care who got hurt in the meantime.
The mudslinging has begun in one South Louisiana political race. One man who wants to be the next St. Bernard Parish sheriff is running new campaign ads that pack an explosive punch. There are four men in the race: Barry Bernatis, Chad Clark, Wayne Landry, and James Pohlmann. Now, Landry is leveling big allegations against Pohlmann and his supporters. WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson shows us the ads and the controversy.
It's the story of a small town and a big fortune, and depending on whose side you're on, it's the story of charity versus greed, a story now front and center in the St. Bernard Sheriff's race.
Jimmy Pohlmann came to Chicago and took my grandmother against her will.
The Miro Foundation controls tens of millions of dollars in St. Bernard Parish, money that was bequeathed to charitable causes. But just who controls the fund and how the money is spent is under scrutiny and the subject of campaign ads from sheriff's candidate Wayne Landry.
I believe that's one of the biggest issues of this campaign. I mean, it's symbolic of what goes on in our sheriff's office. The Miro Foundation was a foundation set up to benefit all of the people of St. Bernard Parish, but the fact of the matter is it benefited a select few.
By few, Landry says the board is a who's who of the politically connected in the parish. On the last filings, board members made $120,000 a year. Last year, the foundation paid more than $500,000 in salaries alone. But according to the filings, the group paid out only $353,000 to charitable causes. The biggest recipients were St. Bernard Parish government and a college tuition program. We went to the Miro Foundation to get a response, but no one there would comment on the ads.
Now, Arlene Miro's daughter claims that while her mother was visiting in Chicago years ago, the current sheriff, Jack Stevens, ordered his chief deputy, Jimmy Pohlmann, to go to Chicago and bring Arlene back to St. Bernard Parish. It was then, she claims, that Arlene was pressured to sign over her fortune. Late this afternoon, the Pohlmann campaign issued a statement that reads in part, "The commercial is despicable. It's a gross distortion of the facts, and Wayne Landry knows it. I was assigned to provide security for Arlene Miro. That's the fact. Wayne Landry has proven that he has no regard for the truth or the law in his desperate attempt to gain votes." Scott.
All right, Gina, thanks. The political ads were uploaded to the Wayne Landry for Sheriff YouTube account today. That election is Saturday, October 22nd.